Hope when you take that jump, you don't feel the fall. Hope when the water rises, you built a wall. Hope when the crowd screams out, you're screaming your name. Hope if everybody runs, you choose to stay.
My name is Deanna Beckwith. I am from Fayetteville, Georgia, but I live here in Athens, Georgia. I am graduating from the radiography program. I chose radiography because I was beginning a brand new career and I knew I wanted to get into the medical field. So I did a little bit of research through Athens Tech and found that they had a radiography program. What I like most about the program is the hands-on learning that we receive on a day-to-day basis.
Young, Athens, Georgia, Automotive Collision, Body and Repair. A thing I liked most about the program was the knowledgeable instructors, the camaraderie of the other classmates, and most of all, the hands-on experience. My most memorable moment here at Athens Technical College is when I became a member of the Backpack Bridge, which is a program that Athens Tech offers to people that did not have a high school diploma to go and get their GED to further, and once they complete their GED, then they'll continue to come to Athens Tech and further their education.
Hope that you spend your days, but they all add up.
My name is Tyler Arnold. I'm from Nicholson, Georgia, and I went to Madison County High School. I'm in the agricultural program right now, graduating with an animal science degree. I've always had a passion for agriculture ever since I was young. My father and grandfather always pushed me to stay in the agricultural side. I started showing cattle when I was younger, and I just have a passion for agriculture and livestock. How it relates to after school, things that I have going on. I raise cattle and sell cattle when I'm not working, and I'd say it as far as directly relating to what I learn in class and what we discuss in class, I'd say it goes along hand in hand.
I swear.